Well, hey everybody. The next thing I want to show you on my channel is this one of these charger gizmos. This one doesn't really have a brand name on it, but if you look up 500 milliamp chargers or solar chargers online, you'll find them at most sites. I think I paid about $12 or $13 Canadian for this one, and free shipping out of the Hong Kong. So this one charges as a solar panel. You can see I'm in dappled shade in the forest here. It's got one light on, so it is charging. I'll cover it up until it doesn't. So it's only just charging. When you turn it on, you see how much battery it's got, which is 2 bars out of 5. And I've charged my phone from about 50% to full twice with this one. It works pretty well. I think I get one more charge out of it from half to full, or close to it, but I'm at 89% right now, so there's not really much point. It comes with this crappy little carabiner, which you can use or not. I keep it on there just for the hell of it. I kind of loop the cable through it. One of them I bought came with adapters for the USB, for the mini USB, to go into different things. It had 6 or 7 different gizmos, but they all seem kind of wonky. So just get one that goes from USB to whatever your device is. This one happens to be micro USB. And you pull it off on either side. There's one here, and there's one here. So you can charge both sides at the same time if you want. I've tried it, but not for very long. I put my phone and one of my cameras on it, and it works, but I didn't have the patience to sit there for the whole thing to go. Supposedly solar charging, I believe, takes 32 to 36 hours with a good source. So what you can do is, the crappy carabiner out of the way, just plug that in correctly in the micro USB, and then plug this into any USB device that has power, car charger, laptop, whatever it might be, and it'll regenerate the juice in here. It doesn't charge from micro USB out, though, as far as I know. It's only the USB in. The way around, it's always the way. And then into your device. And that's about it. Just does its job. So for the price that they are, I wouldn't have a problem recommending that people that spend a lot of time in the outdoors or away from chargers using smaller electronic device, pack one or two of these around. Well, it's also supposed to be quite water resistant. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.